在北美洲，大约估计有9亿多的人会在睡觉时打呼。当你也把伴侣和小孩也一起算进去，将近有18亿人口每晚会被打呼影响。这是不是听起来很像你的经验呢？如果是这样，现在有一个解决的方法，让你有更平静的夜晚，那就是 Silent Night。 Silent Night 是一种细薄有伸展性量身定做的防止打呼的器具。在这 Ron Fichter 会为你来说明更多这个器具的好处。 Hi， 我是 Ron Fichter。 在接下来的几分钟，我要来向你解释什么是打呼，而且告诉你如何来预防它。今天感谢广泛的研究，你的牙医生可以为你开处方。这个量身定做而且负担得起的打呼器具，它叫做 Silent Night。 但是打呼是如何产生的呢？那 Silent Night 又是如何作用的？其实它是很简单的。在睡觉时，我们的喉咙和口腔的肌肉和软组织是放松的，因此使空气道变小。对打呼的人来说，他的空气道缩小到限制空气流量的程度，并且以高速度进入，使喉咙的软组织震动而产生噪音。Silent Night 是矫正的器具，它把下颚往前移动来增加空气道的空间，这会减少空气流速，减少震动以及打呼声。在临床实验上，其成功率高达 70% 到 100%。 Silent Night 是由你口腔中的牙印膜制造而成的，而且只需要2次看诊的时间即可。我们用特别的牙科石膏倒入这些牙印膜，这些模型即可提供技工你口腔的资料。这个器具有2个不是很突出的塑胶体，它可以置入你上颚和下颚的牙齿，而它们被连接感相连起来，使得下颚在睡觉时可以被往前推，来避免打呼。它并不影响你用口腔来呼吸，也不会挡到鼻腔管道。不过有些特别的 case， 其空气道完全被阻塞，多过于10秒钟时，你可能有睡眠呼吸停止的症状。如果你觉得有这种情况，你应该去看你的医科医生。其他 case， 实验显示过重、酒精或镇定剂也会造成严重的打呼症状。另一个解决方法是开刀，不过成功率是很低的，而且只有患者在放松下颚的情况下才可行。事实上，大多数打呼的情况下，最好的解决方法就是让牙医生为你开 Silent Night 的处方。现在，在我们结束之前，让我们听听 Tom 和 Susie 他们因为 Silent Night 而有比较好的睡眠，看他们是怎么说的。
The first part of our relationship was great. I don't know if he didn't sleep or what, but he certainly didn't snore. And then about 6 or 9 months into it, he did. He started snoring, and it was very difficult for me to sleep. And it got to the point where I was nudging him out of bed to go sleep in the other room, or I was just getting up frustrated and sleeping in the other room. And I tried everything.I tried putting my head, you're reading Glamour and, you know, everything in Cosmo and all these hints for snorers. And one of the things I tried was putting my head at the foot of the bed and my feet at the head of the bed. I mean, I tried this a couple times, and it actually worked. It kind of numbed it, you know, and you put a pillow over your head. And for the longest time, I slept like that. You know what? It wasn't as much tense when you're going to bed. I felt it was more tense waking up in the morning. And I'd wake up, and I just felt horrible. And I knew why I felt horrible is because my husband was just keeping me awake at night from snoring.
I would try all different kinds of things. I would try and put my head under a pillow and try and block the sound, prop my head up on pillows, sleep in the other room, and I mean, everything you could possibly think of. And then I finally tried the silent night. The first time I put the silent night in my mouth, I was expecting it to be uncomfortable like the other products I tried. And I was surprised that I became accustomed to it almost immediately. I could feel it in there, and then all of a sudden, I was asleep. And I couldn't believe that I was asleep that fast without any discomfort or worrying about, you know, waking myself up. And I did wake myself up. And since then, I wear it, and I don't wake myself up. She gets better night's sleep, and we're just better for it. It has really improved our relationship.
He didn't tell me that he had it on. And I kissed him goodnight, and everything, it was really pretty interesting. And I'm thinking, oh, here we go again. And I went to bed, and I slept straight through it. And then in the morning, I saw the little blue case, and it was on his nightstand, and it was the night. And I didn't even notice that he had it in or anything. It was really, really, and I slept. I am a very firm believer in Silent Night's effectiveness. Having tried many other products, I just feel that it's superior, and it's definitely helped our marriage and our relationship and how we communicate. It's wonderful.
Silent Night 是一种防止打呼、简单而且有效的方法。Silent Night 它不止有效，在十个人中有八个人可以用 Silent Night 来摆脱打呼的痛苦。请向你的牙医询问更多的资讯。你的牙医生可能会要求你填写一份短的问卷调查，它会帮助你决定完全适合你的 Silent Night。因为有 Silent Night， 现在你就可以得到更好的休息，更好的生活了。